Our Lips Are Sealed by the Go-Go's is one of those quintessential pop rock songs. When that came out, that I just remember going to a party and seeing these guys just freak out on the song, like real manly men, and these little wimpy girls playing the song. And I just thought it was a really funny song for a rock band with the image that Everclear had at the time as being these, you know, punkish kind of, where people viewed us in this way. And I've always had a pretty strong pop feel in our songs. I think that's one thing that, along with the big guitars and the rock and drums, there's always been a strong sense of melody. And this is just a great melody. And, you know, this is one of those songs that we recorded back in the day with Craig Montoya and Greg Eklund, and that I never really loved the mix. So I went back, we put new guitars on it with my new guitar player, Davey, and Josh played some keyboards, some synths, and we remixed it, and it sounds awesome.